Parents excited as they send their kids off to pursue careers at Jackson State University.
It is such an honor to finally get one of my daughters to attend Jackson State University.
With the growing student population, JSU has opened new off-campus housing at the Walt Hall Lofts.
It is just like living on campus. It's all sort of like an expansion of the on-campus living. We plan on doing programming that way. Students have transportation to go back and forth. And it's a little sense of, life lessons, living on your own, but then also still bridge to the campus.
Jonas Vanderbilt says they are still working on more renovations in dorm halls to make students feel at home.
We're looking at some of our older residence halls, some of the ones that are like pretty full. And so we're going to expand our footprints, try to make sure that we renovate those, especially ones for freshmen. And just, a campus uphaul all the time. We're working with contractors to make sure that we constantly improve for students who are coming in.
No matter what dorm they stay in, students are cozying in, getting ready for what the school year has to offer.
Probably the football games.
And homecoming.
Yeah, and homecoming.
In Jackson, Crystal Tismy, 16 WAPT News.